close-knit community. They rely on each other in good times and bad. So with our Western Financial Group office, we're really pleased that we can utilize the Western Communities Foundation to donate $5,000 towards the Moore and Fire Department that they're going to use for some new turnout gear. Last year, 2018, there was actually a devastating fire just across the street at the Starland County building. All the firefighters and small communities are volunteer. Most of them work full-time, they're full-time farmers, have jobs, and firefighting is what they do just to support and help their community on their own time. To see the whole community rally together last summer to help with the fire, which was a little bit scary to see such a big building burning. It's amazing to me to see the bravery of these men and women come together as a community to make sure that the community is safe.
It means a lot to us.
Yeah, it's very much appreciated. Volunteer firefight department. We always need to fundraise and get funds for new turnout gear and tools and equipment. Every dollar counts.